Well, I've been doing Wing Chun for about 8 years. It's been a big part of my life. I've always been into martial arts, and I've just really enjoyed Wing Chun because there's a lot more than just fighting. So there's a lot of philosophy and nice practical applications with the martial arts, even down to just the way the martial arts is, how the movements are small, they're accessible for like men and women, which had both aspects of defense and attack.